You're dead. And Roderick, what kind of example are you setting for Greg?
Bad.
You're dead.